السلام عليكم. سورة الفاتحة is a great surah. It is named الفاتحة, which means the opening, because it opens up the Quran, as it is the first chapter we read. It is also the opening of the Salah, because when we pray, we read this chapter in our prayer. It has other names which denote how great it is, like the mother of the Quran, Ummul Quran, the foundation of the Quran, Asas al Quran, and Surah al Hamd, the chapter of praise. It is also considered the seven most often repeated verses. And even though those verses are short, they contain so much information and so much meaning. Because in this chapter, we start in the name of Allah Most Merciful. We praise Him, reminding ourselves that He is the Lord of the worlds and that He is the bestower of mercy and He is the one who gives. We also glorify Him as the master of the day of judgment, because everything on that day will be under His control. And because of this, we say, "You alone we worship Allah." So we direct all our worship towards Him and to Him alone. And we seek help of Him alone, because He is the only one who is able to benefit us or to harm us. This surah, which we read every time we pray, has a very important dua, which is اهدنا الصراط المستقيم, show us the straight path, the path of those whom You have bestowed Your favor upon, not of those who You have been angered upon, nor those who have gone astray. So we ask Allah every time to help us, to guide us to what is best, and to keep us on the straight path. It is very important for a Muslim not only to memorize this surah, but also to understand its meaning and application. Assalamu alaikum.